Alright. We're gonna attempt to go take on Karstok. Glacial Cave. Go there to get his skull, I believe. Something was down here. At some point, I see the skull. So now that we have his skull, there's a short way and a long way to unlock him. It's either south side of Castle Karstok Ruins or through the caverns. We can try the ruins. I am worried about it. I have like 200 or so of these fucking things. But I also don't want to fucking sit here forever either. I've only picked a master lock once. There. Oh, so freaking close. There we are. Good. Okay. So we're gonna save before we try this. Save. Thank you. Yeah, it's kind of what I thought was going to happen. Brought me right back to the caverns. Help! damn it. What the fuck was that? Doing jack shit to this boy. What arrows am I fucking using? That would be fucking why. Okay, so there's a reason. Okay. Get back to my fucking hell. There we go. That was it. Okay then, well, let me pick up my arrows. Oh, you really did die, didn't you? So, I guess that's it. And you gain the ability to summon Karstog. So there's beating Karstog. A lot of healing potions. Level 48. Elixir of a true shot. Stamina potions, frost resistance. Yeah, all that fun stuff.